Is it possible that these ancient sites along the ley lines were nothing else but refueling stations for ancient astronaut craft? And the answer is yes, because just like today, a plane goes in straight lines. And if a plane needs to refuel, it lands at an airport that's on its course, and not, you know, 1,000 miles to the east or 1,000 miles to the west. A plane flies straight.